Tonight, he is our community hero on this My Hero Monday.